Known as Israel's Walter Cronkite, journalist Chaim Yavin has been the face of Israeli television news for decades. But the beloved Mr. Television took a lot of heat when he produced The Land of the Settlers, a five-part documentary examining the Israeli-Palestinian conflict from the perspective of the people living in the West Bank, Jewish and Arab, soldiers and civilians. Many Israelis felt betrayed by Yavin, who they felt sided with the Palestinians, while others applauded his bravery in leaving journalistic objectivity behind to raise awareness about the plight of people on both sides of the conflict. Shmuel Rosner, chief U.S. correspondent for Haaretz, joins us to discuss Yavin and the impact of the film on Israel's national conversation. As a journalist yourself, can you talk a little bit about that decision to go from being committed to objective journalism to actually producing a high-profile documentary in which you make a political statement?
Well, it is not an unusual thing to do for many journalists who are not as practiced as Yavin was in pretending to be neutral. But for him, yes, it was unique, and it was somewhat surprising. You know, people who know Yavin for years could figure out his real opinions on most of the topics. But on television, he was really the face of, you know, the establishment. He was always trying to be seen as fair and balanced, and was never one of those journalists who tend to have opinions on each and every issue. So yes, it was surprising, and for some even shocking, and some started questioning his whole career. You know, all those faces he was making, they started reinterpreting his career in journalism. But I think, you know, for a long while he was able to stay neutral, and then he did this series. People were watching it. It made some headlines. People were debating it, and they were debating his career because of it.
I think for many American Jews, seeing it on the Jewish channel will be the first opportunity that they have to see this five-part documentary. First of all, what do you think the reaction of American Jews might be to seeing this series?
Some of them might be shocked by some of the scenes in the movie, and this is not an easy thing to watch. But again, I really think that when people watch this series, they need to remember that the settlement movement is something, it is a very interesting phenomenon to study, but it is a thing of the past more than it is a thing of the present. And as much as some of the settlers would not want to recognize this, if you take a look at public opinion polls in Israel, and if you talk privately to most of the leaders of the settler settlement movement, they all understand that this cannot continue.